people have questions, but they turn it into a lecture. So, Sheikh, I have a question, please. And they start to give a lecture. This is not right. You want to save my time and your time. Your question is 1 plus 1 equals 2. I will answer you. If I need elaboration, I will say, okay, what do you mean? But you don't give me your life story and, Sheikh, I was abused when I was young and I did not. So go to the, like this, A4 question. What should I do?